These students are among the 86 students taking their last exams under the Adult Baccalaureate program directly supervised by the Education Ministry from Managua. As part of Nicaragua's efforts to improve the quality of its education programs for adult students, the Esteli Women's School has changed its Adult Baccalaureate course to a new program running over 4 years instead of three. Students will now accumulate 60% of their evaluation via continuous assessment and 40% via examinations. Classes and exams will in future be supervised by the local departmental office of the Education Ministry.
Este año, en febrero. Bueno, primero aprendí con la tiza, difuminar, luego ya me pasé a pintura, igual estoy aprendiendo a difuminar todavía. Bueno, quisiera poder aprender a hacer grandes dibujos, hacer murales, hacer rostros o personas, paisajes, me gusta bastante. Me interesa hacer como muchos artistas que ya no están vivos, pero dejaron grandes diseños, grandes obras.